Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining again today. We've got another film location video for you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here I am in South Pasadena on the corner of Meridian Street and Buena Vista Street at Rose Hedge, which is a famous house that has a bit of history here in the area and also doubles as the Vampire Residence Mansion in What We Do in the Shadows.
Something is wrong with Gizmo lately. He's morose, distracted, like a man with a secret. I mean, he's still a perfectly adequate familiar, but there's just something not right about him. What it is, I don't know, but I intend to find out.
So we're all here, that's good. If I can have your undivided attention for a few moments.
Absolutely no.
So aren't you actually a vampire now?
Hmm?
Didn't you pay your friend Derek to turn you into
a... We're not talking about that right now.
He's behaving unusually. If there's anyone that can get to the bottom of this kind of thing, it's me. Why? Because I'm the king of bottoms.
If you enjoyed this video, please let me know I am doing a good job by giving it a thumbs up and commenting. And if you wish to support me further as a creator, please subscribe and tap that bell to all notifications so that you never miss any future content from my channel. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.